a really sunny day and I'm here in the Shanghai Contemporary Art Museum. Oh my god, my hair. It's windy but it's a really really nice weather today, see? So I'm gonna visit this exhibition of Hermes and I hope it's gonna be fun. Station of art. Here we come. So basically, it's suggesting you to follow the WeChat and buy the ticket online in advance, which is really, really helpful. Oh, I saw it. Here it is. That one, Wanderland something, and it's a really long queue. So for some reason they stopped the queue, so I think it's gonna be a limitation of I'm waiting. Let's explain a bit about this show. So it's called Wanderland. It's an Hermes show and an Hermes exhibition. It's not a show, an exhibition. And it's got poet, but I can't understand, so skip it to the map. They got, what is it called? Oh my god, it's for like walking and then different kind of film. It's a bit like Alice Wonderland but not exactly the same, isn't it? So it looks like, oh, I like elephants. Really want to see that. So street artists and home. Oh my god, I can't focus it. Oh, that's a very good one. The destination was your home. Thank you. So the stick is necessary for this little tour, this little exhibition. How the lightning is different. So when the light changed in the door, that big gate will change. I couldn't talk that much inside it because it's a little bit quiet inside and they got loads of people there, so I do not dare to say something. It's a very interesting one. It just costs 20 RMB something for it. It's really worth it.